friend and I had to work out then up here. I've got a skin turns off and do.
Oh, it's another
movie. Yeah, that's
what I'm still
doing. Oh, you might need to join us this one. Which gets
days where they allow you to drive the trains and stuff like that over there. Is that the working community? Oh, good. Oh, he's doing something.
He's walking in the tank.
I think it's pretty cold actually.
And water that one.
Yeah, that's just pretty much so.
I've got the HD card in it. Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're changing up the layout a little bit. Just to make the track longer, because I expect some of the HT should ought to come back soon. Depending on prices. So, today we're running trains, but a little bit differently. Obviously, as you can see, I'm just extending the line a little bit further. Just so those locomotives can get down the track easier. So yes, it is going to be running trains today. With the 47 today with 57 and maybe 84. We'll see. I might even get the 350 out. It's going to have to be a little bit longer so that it will connect all the lines. And obviously the tracks are going to have to be long enough to have a decent size setup. Something like... We are going to run trains, don't worry. A lot of people are just saying, oh, when you see trains are, well, just extend your line a little bit. Making some few adjustments for the locomotives when they come back. As you might not know, I've basically got some trains in the shop being prepared at the moment, so hopefully they'll come back soon and we can get them running again. Because it has been a while since I last run them. These controllers will be going with me when I move, but I do need to sort them out. does make it back another day. Okay. Pretty cool. We do need some more tracks to start at the other end now. Obviously one end of the lap is more running than the other. It's to do the track system over here though. Need a small stripe to disconnect into that section there to finish it off. I've got one spare somewhere. It's about a decent size, given that, but I do need to connect a little piece to. Good size one here. Reminds me if I were down the track, but I don't think there's any spare pieces to mix in with. Right, now that's made really connected, so we'll just connect as much of it when we get going on clean trains. Hey, got that. Yeah, the track is not completely cleaned yet, but I will get around to getting some track magics. Happen soon.
Now guys, welcome to the end of the video.
Are
you guys enjoyed
right,
the video?
I can only leave
this like, in and out of my video. Come subscribe and Tumblr. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook and Twitch if you wish to. Are you guys enjoyed this video? Subway. I'll catch you guys all in the next one.
I'm not going to do it all the way.
Bye guys.